this plan would actually not keep the Toys R Us brand alive, at least not in the U.S. The legendary toy store chain, of course, set to close all of its locations as it liquidates, but it's hoped to keep about 200 stores open if they find a buyer. Now, according to Bloomberg News, Amazon could use any locations that it buys as showrooms for its Echo devices or to add more points to its delivery network. Now, the e-commerce giant has recently indicated interest in more brick-and-mortar locations after, of course, it bought Whole Foods and it opened several bookstores as well. According to that report in Bloomberg, Amazon would not acquire the stores to maintain the Toys R Us brand, though. The New York Post reported that some Toys R Us investors, though, are mulling to whether or not they want to salvage some stores as part of a slimmed-down version of the business. Well, the snow is causing a...